Bounce Jazz Club. How y'all feeling out there? Y'all feeling all right? Thank y'all for being here. I know it's rainy. What is it about Austin and like when it rains, people just don't leave their house? I don't know, or if it's like below 65 degrees, like people just don't leave. I know everybody in this room, ain't none of y'all like native Austinites because like y'all are here, you know? And what's with the driving when it rains here? You're from Austin, right? Houston. Is anybody here from Austin originally? Why can't y'all drive in the rain, man? It's unbelievable how like poor the Austinites drive. I'm pissing people off already and then get guys even started, man. Anyway, thank y'all for being here, and we're gonna be playing a bunch of music for you all tonight. We're gonna be playing some music from a gentleman named Dave Pell, as well as some of my own music, and I have a great band up here, and I'll introduce you all to them as we get through, but I just wanna say thank you all for being here. I know that, you know, a lot of options on a Friday night, so thank you all for being here. Here we go. We'll be right back.
Ulrican Williams on the trombone, everybody. We'll be right back. Daniel Dufour on the drums, everybody. Thank you very much. That was our interpretation of the great Charles Mingus's So Long, Eric, written for Eric Dolphy. Eric Dolphy had mentioned to Charles Mingus on a tour, said, "Yo, man, I'm going to leave the band." And he was very upset about that. And so he wrote this song. He said, "So long, Eric." Anyway, so we're going to now play some music by the great Dave Pell Octet. And Dave Pell, this music is like obscure. And I know nobody bought a ticket to come here to like, there's no Dave Pell fans here, are there? That's what I thought. Like, this is obscure music, right? So this music was like kind of gifted to me. And I've been sitting on it for a long time. And I said, wow, you know, I just need to play this music because I have it and not a lot of people have this music, and let's just do a monk's gig and do it. So Dave Pell was a cat out in Los Angeles, was very successful out in the LA studio scene, and had this band full of all these cats that were very successful in the LA studio scene. So these cats were like rolling in money. You can hear it in their recordings, you know. They sound like they're rich, you know what I mean? They sound like their bills are paid, you know. They're playing very well, you know. And so, yeah, we're going to do some songs from this band. And they have a couple of records out. And a lot of the cats in the band have, I'm sure, long since passed. But, yeah, we're just going to do a little tribute for them. And then we'll play some of Dave Pell's music and we'll play some of my music. So we're going to play a song from the Dave Pell Octet book now. This is called Crescendo Date. We'll be right back. Keep your hands together for Ross Margitza on the piano. Thank you very much. Let me introduce the rest of this band real quick. On the tenor saxophone, the young Dan Thomas. Dan, you're the youngest cat in the band. Dan, are you legally able to drink yet?
Yeah.
Okay. Just checking, you know.
I'm gonna say yes either way.
Right. Yeah. You have to say yes, yeah. On the baritone saxophone, the strong and powerful Eric Hargett.
Yes, sir.
On the double bass, Sam Pankey. You may have seen him globetrotting with a band called the Heartless Bastards. Very popular band. Not with these folks, obviously, but I like them. And then the hardest working drummer in all of Texas, Mr. Daniel Dufour on the drums. We're going to feature Dan on this next song. And Dan is a student at UT, and I'm a professor at UT. And Dan is a very special talent because he doesn't play like he's a student at UT. He plays like he's a haggard old jazz veteran that's been through a couple divorces. And he plays really great, and I'm really excited that he's here. And yeah, we're going to feature him on this next song. This is a song that was made famous by the great John Coltrane, composed by the great pianist Mal Waldron. This is entitled Soul Eyes.
Thank you.
Dan Thomas, everybody. Wow. Y'all see what I mean? It sounds like you've been through, like, you lost your house, you know? You know? And then you got remarried, and then, like, this is the one. And then, like, you lost another house. You know what I mean? Like, that's what it sounds like. There's a lot of meat there. How old are you?
21.
21. Man. I couldn't play like that when I was 21, man. One more time for Dan Thomas, everybody.
Yeah.
We're gonna go back into the Dave Pell songbook and we're gonna play one of his songs. I think you'll really like this one. This is entitled Gray Flannel. Thank you. Thank you very much. Gray Flannel by the great Dave Pell Octet. Thank you very much. We're going to play another song from the Dave Pell songbook. This was arranged by the great Bill Holman, who none of you know that name, which is fine. Bill Holman made his name by being one of the arrangers for the Stan Kenton Orchestra, another name that you all have no idea about. I know you know Clay. Clay, but you're the only cat that ever knows any of the shit we're talking about up here, you know? The Stan Kenton Orchestra was a really big deal in the 40s and 50s, and Bill Holman made his career by arranging for that orchestra, and then he arranged for other people as well, including the Dave Pell Octet, and he arranged this one. This is entitled Jazz Goes to Siwash. I have no idea what that means. It's spelled S-I-W-A-S-H. It must be a place, but I have no idea what it means. But this is Jazz Goes to Siwash. Here we go. Thank you. Man, that's hard, man. My part's like 6 pages. I'm like trembling. I get the page turns here. Thank y'all very much. Isn't that cool music, though? It's like definitely of a different time, you know? Yeah, thank you very much. We're going to, let's see. What time is it? Damn, the time really goes fast. Colin, how much time do we have left?
Two more songs.
All right, okay. We're going to give the cats a break on this next tune, except for Eric. Eric, you stay up here. We're going to play a song that we haven't rehearsed. Like, we got here early and rehearsed that stuff, you know, because it's really hard. But we're going to play something that we haven't rehearsed yet. And this is a song that's going to feature myself and Eric with the rhythm section. Y'all can go have a drink or do whatever, you know.
Yeah, I got you.
Give it up for these guys. We're going to play a song by Miles Davis. This is entitled Solar. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Thank you. Eric Hargett on the baritone saxophone. Ross Margitza on the piano. Sam Pankey on the bass. Daniel Dufour on the drums. Let's get the cast back up here for one last song. Come on up. Is Jonah here? Jonah Springs? No, he's not. He bailed. That's cool. That's fine.
That's
cool. We were going to feature him on a song, you know, but his lady's in town, so he told me, he was like, I might show up. I was like, yeah, I don't think you will. And I don't blame you, Jonah, you know? His lady's in town. Got other things to do. Like go out to dinner. Get your mind out of the gutter, Ulrican. Get your mind out of the gutter. Go see a movie. Go volunteer at a soup kitchen, you know? That's what they're doing. He graduated, that's the thing. He's not my student anymore. I just call him a student, you know. Anyway, we're going to end our set now. Have y'all had a good time tonight? Great. I know we're going a little long. Is it okay if we play one more? It'll be a short one, I promise. Okay, all right, okay. Y'all probably eating dinner already, so that's good. A lot of bands, they like to end like on a real high note. I don't really like that. I like leaving the audience with a introspective note. And that's what we're going to do on this next song. It's a song called East of the Sun, and it's an old love song, essentially, composed by this gentleman named Brooks Bowman. And I'm a sucker for these old love songs, and so this is our version. It's going to feature the talented Dan Thomas on the tenor saxophone once again. Thank you all so much for being here. This is going to be our last song of the night. Please put your hands together for yourselves for being here. Thank you all so much for packing the place. I told the cats when we were backstage, I said, I don't know if people are going to show up, man. It's like when it's less than 60 degrees, people don't just go out, you know. But y'all proved me wrong, so thank y'all for being here. And thank you to this incredible band for playing this music. And here we go, East of the Sun. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you all very much. One more time, Ulrican Williams on the trombone. Dan Thomas on the tenor saxophone. Eric Hargett on the baritone saxophone. Ross Margitza on the piano. Sam Pankey on the bass. Daniel Dufour on the drums. My name is Mike Sailors. Thank you, Colin Shook. Thank you, Monk's Jazz Club, the best jazz club in Austin. Thank you all for being here. Have a good night.